If you are experiencing an error while opening a Word file, then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways that you can use to fix this issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Unblock the Word file. Right-click the Word file you are having trouble with and select Properties. Click on Unblock if it's displayed. Note that a properly working Word file won't have an Unblock button. So, if this method doesn't work for you, then skip and go to the next method. After unblocking, click OK. You should now be able to open the file without further issues. Method 2. Troubleshoot for multiple Word files. If you encounter this problem with multiple files, then move all affected files into the same folder. Open Word. Click on File and then More Options. In the Options menu, navigate to Trust Center and click Trust Center Settings. Under Trusted Locations, select Add New Location. Choose the folder where you moved your files and click OK. Confirm by clicking OK again. These steps should help resolve the issue. Method 3. Disable the Protected View feature in Microsoft Word. Let's now disable the Protected View feature in Microsoft Word. This mode is enabled for documents downloaded from the internet or other potentially unsafe sources. While it reduces risks, it can also disable macros and other useful content. But when Word has experienced an error trying to open the file, then you can disable the feature and see if this can fix the issue. Open Microsoft Word. Go to Trust Center as done in the previous method. Click on Trust Center Settings. Navigate to Protected View. Uncheck all three options listed to disable Protected View. Finally, click OK to save the changes. Now you should be able to open your doc or docs files without encountering the protected view mode. Method 4. Restart Word in safe mode. Safe mode provides minimum functionalities. If Word file could not open due to extensions or add-ins, then opening it in safe mode will load the app without templates or add-ins. Here is how to open Word in safe mode. Press Windows plus R keys to open the Run dialog box. Enter Win Word or Save in the Run dialog box and press the Enter key. To exit safe mode, close the window and restart the Office application again. This will start Office in normal mode. Method 5. Repair the problematic Word file. Navigate the Word file you cannot open. Right-click on the file and select the Open with option. Click on the Microsoft Office Word option. The next time the files should open correctly. You can also use the Repair feature to open the corrupted Word file. To do so, follow the steps given below. Try opening another Word file. Click on the Office or File button. Select Open. In the Search Documents section, search from the file using the name. Find the particular Word file. Select the problematic file, click on the bottom's drop-down menu for the Open option and select Open and Repair. Method 6. Disable Firewall or Antivirus. Firewall and your antivirus program can also interfere with Word and create problems like this. So, you can temporarily disable firewall and antivirus. Since it is always recommended not to disable firewall and antivirus as your system is vulnerable to malicious threats without them, make sure to enable them soon after. Here is how to disable Windows Defender Firewall. Type Windows Defender Firewall in the Windows search box and select the top option. Click on Turn Windows Defender Firewall on or off. Ensure you click on Turn Off Windows Defender Firewall option for private and public network settings. Save the changes by clicking on OK. In case you use Windows Security, here is how to turn it off. Type Windows Security in the search menu and select the first option. Select Virus and Threat Protection. Click on Manage Settings from the Virus and Threat Protection settings. From the next window, turn off the toggle for real-time protection. From the next UAC prompt, select Yes. If you have any other third-party antivirus software, make sure to turn it off too. Now the problematic file should open without issues. Method 7. Repair or Reset Office. To repair or reset Microsoft Office, click on Windows Start menu and select Settings. Select Apps from the given options and scroll down to find Office from the installed apps. Click on the three dots menu and select Advanced Options. Scroll down and select Repair. When you choose to repair Office, the app's data won't be affected. If this doesn't work, then select the Reset option. If you choose the Reset option, the app's data will get deleted. Choose either the Repair or Reset option as per your choice and wait till the process gets completed. Method 8. Repair Word from Control Panel. You can also repair Word from Control Panel. Here is how to do so. Open Control Panel using Windows Search. Open Programs and Features. Right-click on Microsoft Office from the app list. Select Change option. Select Quick Repair and click on Repair option. Follow the on-screen instructions to finish the process. Method 9. Update Office and Windows. There is a setting in Windows that downloads updates automatically for the other installed Microsoft products on your PC along with the Windows update. When you are having problem with a particular Word file, update Office along with the other Windows update to fix the problem. To do that, open Windows Settings. From the left panel, select Windows Update. Then select Advanced Options. Next, turn on the toggle for Receive Updates for Other Microsoft Products option. Install updates, if any. Once done, restart your PC and relaunch Word. Method 10. Close unnecessarily running programs. Programs running in the background can also conflict with Word and cause issues. So, close the unnecessary apps. Right-click on the Windows Start button and select Task Manager. Go to the Processes tab and right-click on the processes you want to close. Select the End Task option. Repeat the same for each task you want to kill. Then exit the window and try to open Word. Method 11. Reinstall Office. If you are still having the same issue, MS Office, to do so, press Windows plus R to open Run Utility. Enter appways.cpl in the Run dialog box. Press the Enter key to run the command. Find Microsoft Office from the installed apps. Right-click on it and select Uninstall option. Follow the on-screen instructions to finish the process. Reinstall Word and check. And there you have it. The 11 solutions to fix the issue when Word experienced an error trying to open the file. We hope one of these methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solutions solve your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.